Oh, whoa. It said I had 20,000, and then it didn't.
You're doing great, people. 20,000 what? Let me just kick all these signs over the place.
Beat down.
What the fuck? Something exploded way over there, and a grate over here randomly flew in the air.
Oh man, all those crispy skin sounds.
You're a regular slasher movie!
Ooh.
I wonder if we'll have that glitch again where it's like you're reloading but you're not reloading. Is that a head bouncing on the ground? That was a head bouncing on the ground.
Oh, say goodbye to your head, Chuckle.
Molotov!
Stomach reloading! Let me kill you again!
Oh my god, I hate the player collision.
I know.
Oh god. What is happening? No, go away, Skype. What the fuck? No, what the fuck is going on? Oh, okay.
Damn it.
Oh my god. I think I just broke the game.
Bullock.
What is going on?
Gotta check him.
Glad to see you made. Wait, what?
Tinks, are you having all kinds of issues?
Yes. For some reason, Skype just wanted to say hi.
Do you have it set to do not disturb?
Oh god. Wait, what?
Ooh, I can already afford a trench gun, barely.
I was over here by the door, trying to close it on you guys, but for some reason it was making me go to the trader menu.
I have the glitch again.
It's cool.
I wonder if fire will go through doors.
Don't think so.
I see, look, I'm over here, and I can access the trading menu. What?
Why does this water look so bad? This looks more like gel than... It's like it's not textured correctly.
You can shut weld that door, by the way.
I keep doing that, so... Tiger?
What?
You see this wire here?
Yeah. Oh, you think it's a barnacle?
I keep reacting to that. I know it's not a barnacle, but I see it, and I'm in a sewer area. It's immediately half-life 2.
Oh my god!
Explosions are so good in this game.
Everything is so good in this game.
No, it doesn't go through doors.
Why'd you think it would? What do you think this is, Hardline? That was the best in Hardline, though.
And in Battlefield 4, where fire grenades went through walls.
Most amount of fucked.
We have 3 firebugs by that one door.
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna let this blow. You ready? It is the most satisfying when you put a well-placed grenade in front of the down door.
Wait till you use dynamite.
Nah.
It's pretty fucking awesome, though.
I really hate that you can't have the soundtrack playing, Jared.
Do what?
I said I really hate that you can't have the soundtrack playing, because it's so good.
Yeah. I know how good it is, and it's really angering that I can't use it. It's music that 90% of the time I don't care for and probably wouldn't listen to, but in the context, it suddenly becomes amazing.
Ow! Fuck off me! That's a traitor. Let's go try this and stuff.
Snow.
I don't know how to get to the trader from where I am. Doing great, people. Door to break. Just fucking closes the door.
Right on your face. What you say?
Fuck your sign. Soft to be a zombie.
Where be this bitch? Oh, there he is. Nope. Oh, okay, fine. Give me healing agents. See what they pop up on. Or just.
I really need a lot of money, crap.
Too late.
Alright. Thanks, buddy! Thank you. Alright, that's good.
Damn it. I could almost get that big fuck sword.
Here. That's all I
had. Now I can get it.
Wait, you can crouch? Oh, you can crouch sprint.
Okay, so Tinks, where are you? This is what you were doing.
Let's go to the store!
I don't know where I'm going, I can only see the ceiling.
Yeah, let's not be in here, though.
Tactical,
this is
ceiling.
A bad place to be.
Let's go back up here. Ammo.
What's upstairs? Okay. This is the main room. Ooh. Oh, I don't need that ammo. I'm already maxed. I have to power down the pod. We don't have this. Okay, you're falling. Good. There's more ammo over here.
Mine.
Yeah, this is a decent spot.
This is the best spot in the whole map. You don't get cornered. At least not easily. Or as easily, I should say.
Oh, and the trader is jump away or something. I think one of the characters just called the Zeds Jews. I don't know. What? Ow. Only thing we gotta worry about here is crawlers.
There should be a little bit of splash damage with this, why are you going for me? Love that. With this trench gun.
If it had the penetration of the other shotguns, it'd be nice.
Oh, wow, I fucking decapitated him. We can reopen the
trader pod soon. Oh, that's awesome. How if you keep shooting the, siren in the face, it like progressively starts tearing off the skin.
Just now notice that?
Yeah.
Cats well,
I mean,
slow.
No, it's because I kill them too fast. Also, last one. Get to the
indicated pod for resupply. Battlefield simulator.
Awesome.
Where am I going?
Work, guys. Let's keep this going.
It's just a jump to the left.
And then a step to the right.
Doing the time bomb. Really good squad. Help Jack.
You earned the money. Now spend it. Do you have any spare cash?
I got
13. I'd really like to get a shotgun right now. So I don't have more than just a stupid thing.
What's your name?
Money, please.
Oh, Busta.
What's your name? Money.
No.
All right.
Just give me the booty dings. Or not. I'll just.
Oh, okay. So we give it to him and not me.
I don't know who the fuck wants it. God damn it! I'm asking for names and I'm not getting much.
So far, so good. Don't tell me. You hurry up. Zeds are getting
closer. So here is actually a pretty decent place to hold out because they all just funnel straight at you.
I love funnel cakes.
Time's fat. Up. Go
kill some Zeds. Actually, like, only had one in my entire life. Thank you very much.
A weapon spawned on me.
Also, whoa. This is like gross stuff. Ooh, blood comes out.
Oh, so that's what that does. It's a fucking straight up jab forward. That's awesome.
Oh my god! The gore in this game is so overboard. It's amazing.
You didn't kill it! Oh my god, it keeps bouncing everywhere. I can't headshot it.
Great. Air scrape somewhere. So where did everybody else go? I got Tinx and Vegan near me.
Siren, by the stairs.
Heads up, reloading. Get up, freak.
I really do love how they changed the shotgun so you can cancel the reload animation by aiming down the sights. Scrake's right here.
Okay, I see it.
Let's see, how many grenades? One, two, three! One, two, three! Wombo combo and a shotgun blast.
Whoa!
Aha, parried your bitch ass.
He ate my double barrel like a bitch. He's dead.
Let's get up these stairs. I can't see a thing.
Oh, traitors.
Whoa.
Down there. Stop! Stop! Okay, traitor.
Wow, how did it blow it on me?
Oh. Oh, that was so MLG pro. Oh. Oh, traitor's up there, what the hell?
I don't know what they changed, but my aim feels, like, really off.
Which Battlefield?
What? Oh. This game in general feels really awkward with aiming. Can't really figure it out.
Can I have, like, 200? Anyone have 200 speed?
Ooh, I can get the microwave gun. Won't be able to afford anything else, but...
Sure. Here, I'll help.
Thank you. Thank you for that 1 pound.
Hey, it was two. Fuck you.
Oh my goodness, what is this? What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, the microwave
gun? That looks like Borderlands kind of deal.
It doesn't look anything like Borderlands when you're holding
it. It has
some
pretty good range, too.
If you see any other weapons, let me pick them up. I have, like, nothing.
Jared, come here. Doing great, people. Sure, come here. Enjoy the break.
Break time's over. Oh, I can't carry both at the same time.
I'm gonna give you this.
There. Okay, thank you.
I'll deal with just a flamethrower.
Instead of having the shittier version of the same gun.
Yes.
It really does just kind of invalidate it, honestly. Guns are fun. Oh my god.
Crispy sounds of dying.
How's the reload? Oh.
Scrape somewhere.
No, he's right over here by me.
Oh, that's awesome. You can look over there.
Hey, you just noticed?
Yeah, that looks nice.
I'm gonna shoot at this.
Good.
Can someone shine a flashlight?
Oh my god, he got wrecked by my double barrel.
Oh, and then he just exploded.
Watch out, siren!
And is that a flash? Yeah, that's a flash found.
Flash found.
Clear this way, because we're coming. He's
we're
coming!
A little bit.
Oh, all I see is fire. I cannot see anything.
He's still up and pissed.
Oh my god!
I think you got it. There's just fucking fire everywhere.
Whoa, that was awesome.
This microwave gun is just ridiculous.
Yep.
All I saw.
You're out of ammo super pound, quick though.
All I saw with that flesh pound was just intestines everywhere. That's it.
Breaking! Break out the ammo!
Oh my god! Someone else saw that, right?
Yes. It was disgusting.
But I think the word you really meant to say was amazing.
Disgustingly amazing.
Skirt.
Shut up! We can reopen the traitor pods. There's a skirt coming.
Oh yeah, this guy's on him.
You faking?
Oh my god.
Ruby, we place grenades.
I'm coming.
We're all just chasing after this creep.
Get the fuck back here. It really likes you.
Fucking siren. Is he still alive?
Yeah.
No, he's not.
No, not anymore.
Double barrel. I love it. So traitor.
This sword's pretty fucking fun.
I don't know if I'll be able to beat the dwarves axe in the first game.
Yeah, that thing was a little ridiculous. Plus, I want that moon level back.
Anyone have 150?
Yeah, I need all kinds of money.
Damn.
I couldn't even autofill.
Give me health first. All things.
Any time now, no rush. That fix you up? This isn't a danger floor. Stay still.
If anyone sees ammo on the ground, let me pick it up. Or armor. I didn't have enough money for either. Monster burning time.
There you go. Alright.
Let's weld these doors.
Oh, there's a gun over here. Gun over here. Upgrade your gear.
I don't need a gun. I have guns. I just didn't
sell it.
I can't carry anything more.
Okay, then I'll get it. Oh, right, I can't.
Things get in here. Let's weld this door.
And then have it break again.
Lock this bad boy up tight. I'll help,
For once, welding a wooden door actually made sense. Time's up.
Oh, there's ammo right here.
Where?
Are we stuck with ammo?
Wait.
Right by the jumping Busta Tinks guy.
Who unwelded the door?
What the fuck? Okay, just lock him out. And it's stuck on Russian keyboard. I was gonna type a too bad, so sad, but I guess he's fine out there. Door broke.
Oh, yeah, I did it again.
That is a really annoying glitch. What did I walk through to? What the fuck?
Just ammo over here again. By the door that we welded. Here, you want it? Or not? There's also a shotgun over here.
Did the other door? No, the other door is open. It didn't break.
Yeah, over here. There's ammo over here. And a flesh pound.
Flesh pound. Flesh pound's coming through the door. Oh god, why is he going after me? Oh, he's not. Where'd he go?
Oh. What is happening? Ow. I think I got splooged on. Alright, fat person. I can't see. Oh man, what is going on in this room?
You know, it's funny, the trigger is in the same location.
The hell? Oh, it's burning. Blessed relief. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Sweet shot. Ow, what? When you're done, I can reopen the trader pod. Thank you.
You're welcome, because someone has to be the fucking white mage.
Oh, Squeak! Squeak!
Where are you?
Squeak over here. In the door that didn't break. Is it coming? Or not?
I don't see anyone in over here.
What the hell? He was right here. Oh! Ah.
How are you alive?
And there's a gun. Another rifle.
What the fuck?!
Oh, there he is, I found him.
I need that ammo. There we go. No, I need that ammo. Piss off.
You take it, but I'm a fucking melee guy.
I thought you were someone else, so I was getting angry.
I'm not that stupid.
Good. And this body is still sizzling. These bodies.
That door being broken and not being broken is really annoying. Come and get your tools of trade. For
sure. 800, yes, I got a double A. Oh, but I need a lot of money. I need 500.
I only have 37 pounds.
Who needs it?
Good enough. I need the dollar.
Don't say me, say a name.
Bust of the tanks. Bring up the trading. Tanks of the bus.
So fuck you.
Throw money at his face. You're not SpongeBob. Earn some cash.
Must close the pod very soon. Sukab. Oh, too generous. An honorary teabag for that guy. Cleaver of skulls. That picks you up. Yeah, I don't have full ammo, but it's good enough.
So do we really want to be in here for the boss guy?
It's not the boss yet.
Oh.
It should be.
I see it's...
Or not.
Oh, never
mind. Oh, it is.
Okay. No, it's not.
Oh, there's a katana. Too heavy, though.
You mean a lolatana? There's blood on the ceiling.
Oh, you guys weld the door behind me. Perfect.
I didn't.
You're welcome.
We're all on weld the door. I'm gonna rip this door open. Get in here, tanks.
Oh, that's 2 flesh pounds that just spawned.
Oh, what the fuck?
What? So don't weld it, because we don't want it to break again. Or glitch. Where'd you go? No.
You better get ready, there's flesh pounds on the other side of that thing.
Oh, it's 0%, goddammit.
Ooh, he's mad at me.
Oh god!
Okay, one's
oh
down.
My god, I'm running away!
Oh, never mind. See, I don't think adding demolition is the best idea because there's so many explosions! One flesh pound's down. Other's down. We're good. I hope.
Where'd the other one go?
They're both dead.
Alright. This is like walking into a portal.
It's like a box of chocolates, you never know what you're gonna get.
Oh my god. Let's get away from this room, guys. Let's walk this way. Oh my god. Get off of me! All this stupid player collision section. Like that? New clip
in. Another cool Tana.
Does the microwave gun count as fire damage?
I don't know. All I know is that it makes people explode, and I love it. I thought that maybe the novelty would wear off because, you know, Crisis 3 did, or Crisis 2 did that, but no. It's even better now that there are guts and intestines flying everywhere.
Yeah, traitor.
I'm running low.
Excellent. I hate it when the music goes silent because that means that something else is going to spawn. But then it doesn't.
This is ammo boxes gave you a little bit.
Okay, so intestines just fell through the floor, and now it's hanging like a barnacle again.
I may be the source of that.
All I heard was a and then intestines slowly seeping through the ground. Or ceiling. Oh, this game.
Bump shotgun.
Do you mind?
I'm faster.
Jack!
What?
You earned the money. Now spend it.
Let's see. Thank you. Damn, I can't carry the flamethrower and the trench gun. That's lame.
Okay, so he wants us to hold... Oh my god, he just set down three mines.
Let's see
four. So I guess we're staying here. Because he just set down three mines. On the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
I guess do you have spare cash, anyone? Injection. For Wagenroth?
Where are you?
Bonjour. Where are you? Oh. Come and get your
tools of trade. I think we have enough C4, guys.
Thank you.
No.
If you see him, lure him into the C4.
It's like an LED show. It's like...
Is that how you see lights in your head? You just hear them?
Yeah. That's what LEDs do. I would shake your hands, but I shall just
eviscerate you instead. Can't wait to see the other bosses, because this one is just kind of annoying.
Yeah, he, like, sucks compared to the Patriarch.
The Patriarch was more fun to fight. Any...
Oh, I hear him! He's coming! He's coming! Oh no! Cheeky Blinky!
Blow him!
Oh my goodness!
Allah Akbar! He's hurt.
Two microwave guns. Oh god, he's gonna grab me. Yeah, he grabbed me.
Oh, he's gonna slash me.
Okay, well that worked out in my favor.
So I just kept opening the door, double barreling him. And then closing the door again.
I need help. Oh my god. Leave me alone, guy.
I'm taking the aggro, don't worry, you're good.
He has shield. He's gonna grab someone for...
He's running after me.
Whoa.
I'm the chosen one. Or not. Oh, so they fixed that.
You got Wolven. Hey, come over towards me.
Tiger, come here. Stop. Here. Where'd he go?
What's...
He's up there fighting some Mebro.
I thought that was my shotgun that did that. Oh, Jesus.
Where'd he go?
Where did he go? He's just, he's just gone.
He's my fucking run.
Oh, okay.
Oh god.
How does that AA feel in the back? The back of the fingers.
Oh, what? He like one shot me.
He's hurt.
He's real hurt. He's gonna grab someone. Oh, he's going for me. Hey, grab me. Throw down explosives.
Intestines everywhere.
All I see is, that's all I see is intestines.
That microwave gun is the best thing.
Yeah!
Ooh, I got achievable.
Have microwave.
Yeah, we did it! We did it! Watch me, I'm Mario! Whee! I'm Mario! Whee! Ah, it's like a raven here.
I don't know where all my money is going.